MCN senior road tester Michael Neves is at the launch of the eagerly awaited new KTM RC390 in Italy today. Costing XA34,995, the single-cylinder 43 bhp 373 2cc machine is aimed at younger riders and can be ridden on an A2 license from the age of 19. Its closest rivals will be the new Honda CBR300R and Kawasaki Ninja 300R. But the KTM is more powerful and promises superior performance to go with its Moto 3-inspired looks. The RC390 finally gives young sports bike fans something to get excited about. But will it live up to expectations? Read the full test in September 10th issue of MCN to find out. XA0